about locked it. My word.
I'll get out of the sun, that's not going to be any good.
I'm just over here, it'd be better.
Try house to spin.
Inverted spin there. Make sure you got room to get out.
That's the flat spin, isn't it?
Well, that came out easy.
Yeah.
Quick and easy.
So easy. Isn't that the one that like 90% of planes crash with? That flat spin?
Well, you have trouble getting out of it.
RC plane, we have so much power.
You can blow out of it.
You're not like fighting G forces.
Well, you are, but
the power to weight ratio is way greater than that.
This is pretty cool, man.
This flies anyway, too.
Flies upside down just about as well as it flies right side up.
That's the same.
It's pretty neutral inverted.
Oh, you don't have to much down in it?
None.
Wait, you see.
actually 7 minus 4 is 3 minutes, right?
We should be about 5.5 minutes in now or something like that.
About 5, yeah.
You get like a warning before the battery shuts off, or does it just go off on you?
The engine will quit, but he'll have control of everything else.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I think I'm.
So if you have a bigger battery, how much, how many minutes would you fly like 10?
That's 7.
And then beyond that, you have to have to wait.
Right, right. That's what I was wondering about.
That's the way to land it. Skiing. And slow up, keep the elevator up.
There you go.
That was pretty.
Nice flight. Very nice.